Welcome to Open Air, live and local on CPT 12. I'm Scott Carney, tonight's host from Colorado Public Radio's new music station, Open Air. Every week we explore the abundance of local talent that stops by our CPR performance studio and highlights some of our favorite exclusive recordings. Today, we'll be bubbling under and showcase bands and artists that have released albums within the last year that have had us buzzing. Let's begin with Brent Cowles. Formerly the singer of the group You, Me, and Apollo, Brent has had an auspicious 2018, named by NPR Music as an exceptional up-and-coming artist. In June, he released his debut full-length album, How to Be Okay Alone, and this one kicks it off. Here's The Fold.
But a fold is a crease that starts tearing, and I am wearing thin. Girl, I am steady. I start to ramble. I grow.
kind of stay left in my heart. And though it's bruised, time it'll fix it. I can build from what you left. Ooh.
The Still Tide giving us Grow Again from the new EP, Each After. Lead singer and guitarist Anna Morissette describes it as deeply personal, as this song deals with residual feelings from a breakup and the process of moving on. The Brooklyn transplant also mentioned that the writing process was ultimately empowering for her onstage presence, as she is now stepping up to the mic and fully claiming it. As always, you can rewatch and explore more sessions and videos on our website, cpr.org. We've enjoyed the work of Dragondeer since they formed in 2013, so you may have seen them on previous episodes of Open Air Live and Local or heard one of their three sessions on the air. Lead singer Eric Halberg and drummer Carl Sorensen are no strangers to the local music scene, having previously been in the group The Swayback, with bassist Cole Rudy also having been in Varlet. After a couple of EPs, we got their debut full-length album, If You Got the Blues, in March of 2018. Here's the song, Same Train. Thank you.
keep on rolling. Well, do you want more? Do you want that same train? Keep on rolling. Mama beside me goes on. We'll be right back.
Another exclusive song from our CPR Performance Studio, Dragondeer with Same Train from their debut LP, If You Got the Blues. The Yawpers have released several full-length albums in the past, but perhaps none as ambitious as Boy in a Well, which came out in August 2017 on Bloodshot Records. It's a heady concept LP, loosely based on the Greek myth of Oedipus and taking place in post-World War I France. Lead singer and guitarist Nate Cook was drawn to the idea because it was so outlandish. But as time went on, the songs took on a deeper meaning and became less tongue-in-cheek. Here's The Awe and the Anguish.
Vision pinned up to the roof. She has a slip to what it is. She's the second.
Denver's The Yawpers with Linen for the Orphan, which can be found on their album Boy in a Well, co-produced by Tommy Stinson, formerly of The Replacements. That's all for this episode of Open Air Live and Local, featuring videos of Colorado artists recorded by CPR's Open Air. Thanks to CPT12 for their support of the local music scene and Open Air Live and Local, and thank you so much for watching. I'm Scott Carney. We'll see you next week.
Got what it's like.